Open our Bible to the book of Ecclesiastes 11:4. Ecclesiastes 11:4. He was talking about, said, he who observes the weather will not sow. I mean, will not sow means that they will not do anything. I mean, they will always have an excuses because they may never be a perfect weather or perfect time. We remember in the summertime, we say this sun is too much, you know, and also in the wintertime, we say this cold is too much. Amen. The Bible says that whosoever watches the wind will not plant, that whoever looks at the cloud will not reap, because they will not plant. So when the time of reaping comes, there will not be anything for them to reap. I mean, reaping means harvest. Amen. To reap means that we have to sow certain seed. We must sow before we can reap our harvest. So our sowing will produce harvest. And prayer is a seed. And because we've come out today to sow this seed of prayers unto God, we shall reap its harvest in the name of Jesus. In the book of Genesis 8:28 was telling us that, as long as the earth remaineth, says seed time and harvest time, it will never cease. I mean, it will never stop. There will always be a time when people will sow seed and a time when people will harvest the seed. Amen. And the book of Ecclesiastes also makes us to know that time and season. King Solomon said time and season. He's talking about time. There's a time to sow, there's a season to sow, and there's a time to harvest, season to harvest. Amen. When a man or woman misses their season of sowing, the time that they're supposed to sow their seed, it's a big problem, because they will have nothing to harvest when the harvest time comes. Like in Nigeria, they used to do yam festival. So it's only those who have planted the yam during the time of planting, of sowing, that will be part of those that will harvest. Amen. Say, he who observes the weather will not sow. I mean, we don't know our day of visitation. We don't know when God is visiting us. But I pray today that we shall not miss our day of visitation. Amen. In the name of Jesus. Amen. We don't know when it will be our turn. We don't know when it will be our turn to be blessed, our turn to be promoted. There are a lot of things have happened. People will just come to a place and things will happen. And they will ask themselves, what if they have not come? And Bible said, because we don't know, both day and night we should keep sowing that seed. Amen. And we have come, we have ignored the weather, the blizzard last week, and we've come out to sow our seed of prayers today. I pray that we shall reap the harvest of today's prayers in the name of Jesus. The book of Psalm 126, verse 5 says, I said, those who sow in tears, said they will reap with joy, with song of joy. So whatever situation that has made people to come to the presence of God, that situation is regarded as tears. And the Bible is encouraging us that, said those people that have come out to sow in tears, that they will reap with song of joy. In the name of Jesus. Amen. We shall harvest with shout of joy. In the name of Jesus. And our joy shall be full. In the name of Jesus.